YouTube, what's up? It's Living Room Con here. Do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, hit that notification bell, all that good stuff. So I am at Ontario right now. It is 10:05. The show started 5 minutes ago and looks like there's a line going down the entire block for parking, and looks like it might take a little while to get in, but I am not worried, guys, because I got the entire day to go in and walk the floor. So real excited. I'm gonna check out all the vendors. Angelo's Comics said he was gonna be there. Amazing Collectibles said he was gonna be there. Who knows? And we'll see. As soon as we get past this line, park the car, head in, and walk the floor. So this is the convention center. As you can see, it's pretty large. Over there is this, yeah, crowd of people. So it's gonna be a crowded show. Hello, how are you?
Doing good, how
about you? Good, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, how you doing? Hey. Hello. How are you pricing these comics?
They're all a dollar.
They're all a dollar? Okay.
Two and up?
Okay. Thank you. Those are the ones over there are a dollar too?
Yeah.
Those are a dollar too?
I don't know. How much is the ticket, Russ? Excuse me.
How you doing?
All right. if you want to know something about the comic books, you'll have to come back in about 5 minutes.
Okay.
Then I think he goes down like a little amount from the back. Price, what's up here?
Yeah.
And then they go price and goes down.
Okay.
Get up in a moment, but I think you said.
Thank you. What's up, Jeff?
Maybe,
I'm gonna get your wall so people know what you got.
And I added a cherry KLA-94 for the Merlin.
Sorry.
Thank you.
see. Hey, how's it going?
Okay, so there's the one going out.
How much are the books?
They're different prices, bro. I mean, some of them are marked in the back, and some of them, it's a new collection that I haven't really got to sort.
Okay.
But I do fair market. Like, if it's $10 on eBay, I'll do like $7 on it.
Thanks. How's it going?
Let's go.
See, I told you it would fit in with your cosplay. Cosplay is whatever.
She's had like four people ask you to do this.
What's the prices on the comics?
$1 each.
$1 each?
Trying to get a shot of your wall.
No problem.
You want a closer look, come on in, it's fine.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, we'll all rush right in.
We've got more slots.
Oh, okay. You're keeping us. Good job.
And what did that silver spoon do? That isn't the Mephisto.
Yeah, it's Mephisto. Oh, okay.
What is it? I can't.
Silver Server 3, no, 675.
Gotcha, okay. Thank you.
4.0.
Thank you.
I gotta get you guys both into the San Diego one.
But you're gonna pay more there.
It's just the experience.
Yeah, no, I hear you. You're gonna pay more to get in, you're gonna pay more to buy. But you're right. I lived there for 10 years.
Babies? How's it going?
It's going great.
Oh, you got comics.
Huh?
How much are comics going for?
Oh,
okay. Thank you.
Actually, they're based on Overstreet's buying price. I think it wasn't worth that much for this quality. If you want to look at them, I'll bring them out for you. I'm just getting organized here.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Sure.
Have a nice day.
Yeah.
Okay. How's it going?
Hello.
Let's let me get a shot of this. Nice comics, man.
Museum pieces?
Oh, yeah. Whew.
You saw an Avengers level when they must have sold that. Oh, no, there it is.
The end of Avengers right there. Let's check your...
It's a good deal. And that's it. This is what I got.
I'm leaving the show, going back home. Wasn't a bus, but kinda was, meaning that wasn't really feeling it. I think I'm good as far as comics go right now. Time to start selling some stuff. Living Room Con, I'm out.